who were named Chibuta at Gaza in Mozambique. He started his mining career at Cook Mine on 6 January 2012 as a generalist development and was transferred to Driefontein operations. He was an operator winch by the time he was fatally injured on the 3rd of May. Mr. Lumbela is survived by his wife Adelaide Tivani and 5 children, 2 daughters Vanessa and Marcelina, and 3 sons, Ernesto, Junior, and Jose. Mbulelo Songowa was born on 7 December 1975 at Zidenge Village near Glaston Primary in Statenheim in the Eastern Cape. He started his mining career at Driefontein operations on the 25th of October 2004 as an assistant grade 1 construction. On January 3, he was promoted to the position of operator rock drill at Masakane shaft. He was fatally injured on the 3rd of May 2018. He is survived by his mother Nontobego, brother and sister Zukiswa. Nkosiphendule Dlulela was born on the 9th of January 1972 at Malangeni area Sikhulu location in Lusikisiki in the Eastern Cape. He started his mining career on the 10th of May 2005 at Driefontein as a stoping laborer. He was promoted to operator rock driller stoping, the position he held until his untimely death. Nkosiphendule is survived by Nontsindiso and 2 children, Esinati and Lucinati. Thabo Ntshege was born at Thabaphatswa ya Hatheke in Leribe in Lesotho.